New uniforms, gloves, hygienic packaging. Yes, he is still your local Vada Pav wala, just that he's decided to become a smarter businessman. Over 2,000 Vada Pav vendors across the city will come together in an association to float a retail chain under the common brand. Interestingly, this initiative is being spearheaded by Shiv Sena in an effort to unite the Marathis in the state. And the party is facilitating the entire activity from setting up shops to helping vendors save money.
आगे ऐसा योजना बनाने वाले हैं कि अगर उनको पीएफ की या एलआईसी जो है पॉलिसी वो भी हम लोग देने की उनको सोच रहे हैं तो इकोनॉमिकली अगर उनको स्ट्रांग करेंगे तो जो मुंबई का जो वड़ा पाव है वो कम होते हुए वो ज्यादा ही दिखेगा
व्हाई योर वड़ा पाव इज ऑल सेट टू गेट मोर हाइजीनिक देयर इज अ कैच द न्यू वेंचर विल इंक्लूड ओनली मराठी स्पीकिंग यूथ A clear ploy by the Shiv Sena to get one notch above Raj Thackeray's MNS when it comes to playing the Marathi Manu card.
But Shiv Sena doesn't agree it's a political tactic. All this corporatization will of course come at a price. Your 6 rupee Indian burger will now be at least 2 rupees more expensive. But now you will also be able to dial a Vada Pav home, probably for a few extra bucks.
ये जो uniform और साफ सफाई रखेंगे तो पब्लिक भी इसको ज्यादा लाइक करेंगी
आगे चलते हम पैसा भी हम लोग इंटरनेट भी कर सकते हैं बैंक अकाउंट भी खोल सकते हैं और कोई चीज कर सकते हैं आगे चलते
Jumbo and Goli Vada Pav are two existing players in this space. While the local vendor chain might find it difficult to compete with these players, at least it will teach them better tricks of the trade. Alka Shukla and Tanya Bharadwaj, UTVI, Mumbai.